to another Commerce and Coffee, reading this book right here. A lot of new ideas, ethnologic study of folklore and verbal behavior. The real value of it is I'm working on developing sensitivity exercises for verbal behavior.